Da vil jeg gjerne få si velkommen til også alle som ser dette I Norge. Det morsomt å være her og snakke om Grieg.
Ein Willkommensgruß aus Norwegen. Eivind Aadland, Dirigent aus Norwegen, ist zu Gast beim WDR Symphony Orchestra Köln. Ihr gemeinsames Projekt, die erste Gesamteinspielung aller sinfonischer Werke vom berühmtesten Komponisten Norwegens, Edvard Grieg. Für Dirigent Eivind Aadland ist sein Landsmann ein ganz besonderer Mensch und Musiker.
Many things are fascinating about him. First of all, he's what, well, maybe the first composer I got to know really well. I grew up near his house outside of Bergen, and I used to go there for chamber music concerts and listen from the time when I was a little boy. So it's not the only music I heard early on in my life, but it's certainly the composer I heard the most of when I was a little boy. So I came into Grieg with a very intuitive approach, just enjoyed listening to it. Later on when I studied, I see that the combination of his studies in Germany, in Leipzig, combined with his looking for the roots of the Norwegian folk music, this synthesis makes it alive, it makes it real, can I say this, honest, down to earth, taking the folk music elements and dressing them in his well-educated German training.
Die Peer Gynt Suite ist eines der Werke, das auf der neuen CD zu hören sein wird. Ein Werk, das charakteristisch ist für Edvard Griegs Umgang mit norwegischen Volksliedern und Kulturgut.
There are so many examples in Grieg's oeuvre of the folk music influence. For instance, in Solveig's lead, you hear, before the tune starts, you hear these and the open fifth in the bass is corresponding to the open strings of a fiddle or well, string instruments, so the folk music is already there. And when Solveig is singing, just waiting for Per, it's still the rhythm. Simple accompaniment, and she and go. You hear the fiddle tune in the, or the cello, or the open strings in the background. So it comes right out of this folklore. I tried to communicate something concerning the freshness of this music. Sometimes Grieg is played, in my opinion, too much like Brahms or like, you know, heavier, bigger late romantic composers. If Grieg loses the freshness, kind of, you have to imagine the first inspiration for these works, and they have to be fresh, they have to have lightness, they have to have tempo, and not tried to make bigger and heavier than they actually are. And I think this is one thing that I'm looking for.
Die Musikerinnen und Musiker des WDR Sinfonieorchesters Köln sind begeistert von der gemeinsamen Arbeit.
Herr Aadland arbeitet sehr seriös und sehr freundlich mit unserem Orchester. Wir haben einen sehr guten Draht zueinander und das macht uns allen viel Freude.
Er hat eine unglaublich freundliche Art, an die Sachen so zu sagen, dass man genau das macht, was er will. Und Grieg wusste natürlich, wie er das anfängt mit der Flöte. Ist doch klar. Einfach so schön.
Programm ist er fantastisch. Auch mit seiner Art, wie er sich gibt, wie er die Musik macht.
I'm really enjoying the cooperation with the WDR Symphony Orchestra. It's a world-class orchestra, and what I'm trying to bring to this project is my Norwegian background, my Norwegian roots, my contact with the Norwegian folk music. And I hope and I feel that this meeting between my starting point and the WDR Orchestra's beautiful German tradition, I feel this is an interesting meeting point that I think will make for a special color in this recording. I like very much the intuitive and warm, of course, the polished playing of the WDR Orchestra, but the heart with which they play Grieg is for me quite touching, really.
Die erste CD der insgesamt fünfteiligen Reihe gibt es ab 24. Juni im Handel. Musikliebhaber, ob norwegischer Abstammung oder nicht, sollten auf Eivind Aadlands Worte hören.
Das ist ein Tag für mich, Herr Frau Köln, und so mal alle Löpe köpen CD'en. This means thank you for everything and please run and buy the CD.